access the C3 Pro interface software, you will need to insert the flash drive that comes with your light bar into the USB port of your computer. The software is compatible with Windows versions 7, 8, and 10. Once inserted, the C3 Pro icon will appear on your desktop screen. Double-click on the C3 Pro icon to start the installation of your software, then follow the on-screen directions to install the software. Once the software is installed, you are ready to start customizing your light bar.